Hi, I'm Joanna Jackson. I'm a building performance specialist with the Minto Group. When we started using the Flowie device, we realized that we had several buildings that had water consumption continuously throughout the day. So even during the nighttime periods, we were using 30 to 50 liters per minute. We saw that this was a sign that we had leaking fixtures. So we implemented some projects of toilet renewals where we changed all the internal components in the toilets. We've implemented this project in two of our buildings and have had wonderful results. We have dropped our overnight consumption to very low amounts, sometimes even zero. And we estimate that we've saved approximately $100,000 in annual water savings. Using the Flowie device, the projects that we've implemented have had very short payback periods, usually 1 year or less.